Check out last week's small update. They revamped the log flume and added different track designs. So I took one of the layouts and transformed it into this.